problem is the amusement park films. I was saying this in New York, and people were saying, well, you know, you don't like those films. It's not that I don't like them. First of all, I haven't seen many. I tried to, but I wasn't interested. The thing about it is that they seem to be creating, it's another form. It's another form. And their theaters were almost like amusement parks in a sense. So these films now, I think, are more like theme rides in a way.